in Fort Collins, where Kayla Dreiling is again behind bars after failing to appear in court. She's accused of holding a teen at gunpoint on a school campus in August of 2021, allegedly asked to use the teen's phone before trying to steal that teen's car.